Save time and accelerate team execution with automated workflows. As a process owner, you can create sophisticated workflows in Smartsheet without coding or IT resources. Quickly set up multi-step approval processes, send regular status requests, and much more. An automated workflow in Smartsheet is made up of three components: the trigger, which tells Smartsheet when the automation should run; the condition, which allows you to filter which rows in your sheet the automation applies to; and the action, what you want to happen. To get started, you can pick a popular workflow or create your workflow from scratch. Every workflow begins with a single trigger that is based on time or changes made to your sheet. A time-based trigger includes a date and hour of the day. You can also tell it to recur regularly. A change-based trigger runs when a new row is added to your sheet or when a specified field in a row is updated. After selecting your trigger, you can add multiple conditional paths and combine multiple actions. Use conditional paths to plan for more than one scenario in the same workflow. A conditional path must begin with at least one condition block and end with an action block. From there, you can customize each path for your specific needs. When adding an action block to your workflow, you can choose from a variety of action types. And if you make a mistake, you can always change the action type or delete it altogether. Before saving a workflow, make sure that you've given it a name. Other sheet admins will now be able to find, review, and edit the workflow. And that's an overview of automated workflows in Smartsheet.